Hi everyone, this is Shivani here. Warm welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am showing you how to create this gorgeous envelope for Raksha Bandhan. This is envelope come gift hamper, come greeting card, come pop-up card. So I am quickly showing you the glimpse of the envelope and it's super duper easy to create and it looks fabulous. You can just tuck any tag inside these pockets. And without any further delay, let's start with the procedure. So first I'm taking this metallic green color cardstock which measures 30 by 21 centimeters. And from left side I have just creased on 10 centimeters, 12.5, 15, 25 and 26.5 centimeters. And I'm just quickly folding all the creases. So it should look like this. The middle part you have to fold like a V shape so that we can create pop-up. Now here we have little extra strip on this side, that much. So I have just connected one golden color cardstock with this. So when you will close it, you can see this golden strip like this. So this golden paper measures 21 by 9.5 centimeters. So I just connected this golden paper with this extra strip. Okay, it's very easy. So our base of the envelope is ready. Now I'm just quickly decorating all the parts with some pattern papers. Like this. Now in the center we have to create the slit so that we can tuck the note inside it. So we have to cut one small slit using paper cutter. So according to the size of your currency, you need to create the slit here. Here I am just cutting a slit which is 15 centimeter long. So you just need to cut a 1 mm slit in the center. Like this. Now on back side I am adding one white color paper strip to give it little strength. I have already cut the center slit on this white paper as well, and I am adding glue only on the edge of the strip so that we will get the pocket kind of thing to tuck our note inside this. So now it's ready and we can easily tuck our note inside it. Now here I have created this beautiful sentiment happy Rakhi using some dies. If you don't have die, you can just write any message on white cardstock and decorate your front part like this. And also I am decorating some pocket dies here on both the flaps so that you can tuck any extra message or tags, or you can do journaling, you can add any letter to your brother or sister and keep inside these pockets. So in this way you can just tuck it like this. Now I'm taking one more metallic cardstock which measures 27 by 10 centimeters, and from three sides we have to crease on 1.5 and 3 centimeters. So I'm just folding these creases from three sides. And now to construct the box pocket, we need to cut it like this. So you can see two vertical and two horizontal folds here. So first we need to cut the first line and also the second line. Okay, then chop the second line like this. So in this way I have done on other side as well. Now just add little glue on the small strip and construct your box envelope or box pocket. So this is done. Now I have just added double sided tacky tape on the envelope so that we can connect with our base. Now taking back my envelope, just open it like this and we have to stick our box inside this. Now I'm just decorating the inner and outer part using some pattern papers. And quickly I am just tucking one ribbon in the bottom and on the outer side so that we can close our envelope. And in the front part, I'm adding one golden cardstock like this. And then adding some pattern papers. All the supply links are given in description box if you want to purchase anything. So I'm decorating the front as well. Here I have this beautiful border cut out by Dress My Craft. I have used my white cardstock to cut the border. So I'm just adding this on top and on the bottom. Then here I have created some ornaments using these beautiful molds. These are silicone molds. And I have used these three molds to create the ornament. So quickly I am showing you how to create the ornament using mold. So just taking out this one from packet. And to create the mold I am using Sakura Air Dry Clay. This is very light in weight and it's easily available at Amazon, and also I have given the link in description box if you want to purchase the clay. So I am just filling one small design with the clay and just take out the excess clay and try to give the finishing according to the shape of your mold. Similarly, I'm adding the clay inside another shape. Now, just slowly bend your mold and take out the design with very light hand and see how easily we can remove it from mold. and it's looking beautiful. So allow it to dry completely for one day, and I have already prepared these designs and colored with golden acrylic color. So quickly I'm showing you how to color this. So I have already prepared one design and I have kept it dry for 24 hours, so it's completely dried now, and I am using my camel gold acrylic color to color this. We have to do the two coats to color the embellishment. Now taking back my envelope, and I will decorate it using these handmade embellishments. If you don't want to use molds, you can also decorate it with some ball chains or stone chains, or even you can use stones, quilling shapes, anything which you want to add. So it's done. Now here I'm taking this Rakhi Transforme sheet by Dress My Craft, and they have beautiful different elements inside this Transforme related to Rakhi. So I'm just taking this cute brother and sister cut out from this Transforme, take out the film from top and stick it on white cardstock. Now just applying little water using my water brush, and then slowly slide the upper paper and see the magic. Now I'm just quickly fussy cutting this. And this is done. Now taking back my envelope, and here I have created one base using white cardstock circle, golden scallop circle and one designer circle on top of this. The diameter of outer circle is approximately 8 centimeters. Now on back side of this I have just added one pieces of mount board to give it little dimension, because we have added the clay ornaments on the bottom, so we need to give little dimension so that we can stick the circle easily. And now I am adding the brother and sister cutout on top of this. And also adding this happy Rakhi sentiment which I got from same Transforme sheet. Now here I have this beautiful hanging. You can find these type of hangings from any general store or any craft store, and to connect this I have just created one hole on this and passed my hanging through this. And now to secure the hanging I am just adding one metal brad pin like this. And to give the similar look, I have added the brad on right side as well. So it's done. And on the back side, I am adding this beautiful paper doily. On the center of the doily, I have just added some stone chains and ball chains to decorate it. So it will also give you the effect of Rakhi. So this is done. And the beautiful Rakhi envelope is ready. I'm just putting one chocolate inside the box pocket, and here in the center I have added the currency of 500 rupees. So you can just easily remove it and tuck it inside this pop-up portion. And on these parts you can tuck any message or tags. Now quickly I'm tying the ribbon to close the envelope. And a beautiful Rakhi hamper, come envelope, come greeting card, come pop-up card is ready. So my project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. And please click on bell icon for the latest updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.